Let us now do the waveform analysis of NOR gate. Here, if A and B are two digital signals applied as the input of this NOR gate. And here we'll analyze the waveform output at terminal Y according to the truth table we have just now discussed in the previous section. So here you can see for the various times, this T1, T2, T3, T4, T5, T6 and T7. From t equals to 0 to time t1, here we can see that state of signal at A is 0 and that at B is 1. So for 0, 1, the output Y is 0, so it will be at low state. And from t1 to t2, here you can see both the signals are in 1 state. So if both the signals are 1, then also the Y will continue to be in low states up to t2. And from t2 to t3, you can see both are in low state, that is 0 state, corresponding to which the output of a NOR gate is 1. So this will toggle to the high state up to t3. And from t3 to t4, here you can see both are in high state. So again the output Y will be 0, so it will toggle down to 0. And from t4 to t5, here you can see state of A is 1 and that of B is 0, so corresponding to 1, 0, again the output is 0, so it will be continued to be 0. And from T5 to T6, here you can see that the state of A is 0 and that of B is 1, so corresponding to 0, 1, again the output is 0, so it will continue to be in 0 state. And from T6 to T7, here you can see that both are in high state. So for both high states, again the output will be 0. So again the output will continue to be 0. And T7 onward, here you can see both are in 0 states. So corresponding output at terminal Y will be high. So here you can see according to this truth table, we have drawn the output signal which we are getting at the output terminal of NOR gate, and this is the waveform which we are getting at the terminal Y.